Fra la 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 la. 'Tis the season for bukkake. Fra la 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 la. Brad's big balls, smacking on my rear. His juicy nuts slapping on my butt makes me one happy queer. Hey. Like the ones I used to blow, with a sweet pink glisten. Even when it's pissing, it sends a tingle through my throat. Nuts on my chin, cock in my mouth, dick in my butt, lick on my nuts, sucking on bones through glory holes, tickle my taint, ass is a gate.
Gaily we sing, wearing hot rings, don't fear the queer, Christmas is here.
Rub us, tug us, suck us, fuck us, fist us. Rub us, tug us, suck us, fuck us, fist us. And a face full of warm bukkake.
Hello, my name is Pretty Juice.
Jenga beat, everybody.
I say Jenga beat, Pretty Juice. Jenga beat, Pretty Juice. Jenga beat, every day.
Yo,
hey,
I'm the boss,
motherfucker.
Take a ride with the Pretty Juice, baby.
Come on.
And I say Jenga beat, Pretty Juice. Jenga beat, Pretty Juice.
Bitches with the money.
Yo.
Oh yeah.
Unless you're a Merry Christmas.
Shit. Yeah, happy Jewish Day, you cocksucker.
Ronnie the Limo Driver's Christmas Carol.
Let's hear it!
Stop the clock, stop the clock. Whoa, stop the clock. I love vibrators when they're pressed on my cock. T-O-P-L-E-S-S. Getting girls naked is what I do best.
Gary the horse-tooth jackass had big smelly teeth. And if you ever saw them, you would want to soak them in bleach. All of the other monkeys said his breath smelled like ass. Even his child molester, the ice cream man, he wore a gas mask. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Howard came to say, Gary, with your teeth and fro, you'd be a great kick on my radio show. Then how the monkeys loved him. They made Baba Booey their friend. Gary, the horse-tooth jackass, Sal the stockbroker got you again. You horse-tooth jackass.
We learned Sal once held his grandpa's penis.
Well, he had a bad hip.
While he took a whiz.
His cock, it was like stuck to his balls. I peeled it back like Velcro.
Oh, it explains why Sal is so obsessed.
Boast, bingo.
With
piss. I could feel it, the vibration of the piss going through my fingertips.
It's almost worse.
You got me.
Then that time he watched his end.
Hello, yoo-hoo.
Go shit.
Robin Quivers is back for Christmas.
The snow's coming down. I'm watching it fall.
And this year, she's giving the gift of song.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me.
Taking the Christmas classics and making them her own.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
The Robin Quivers Christmas Collection.
Oh, hear the angel.
Hello.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
KTEL Records presents a very special Christmas duets album.
That's right, Christmas!
Fuck Hanukkah!
Now that's what I call anti-Semitism. Holiday Edition, featuring Kanye West and Mel Gibson.
What the fuck's a dreidel?
I don't speak no Jew!
I hate those little beanies.
So fuck all them Hebrews!
Brooklyn Nets star Kyrie Irving calls it the best album on flat Earth.
It's beginning to feel a little Jewy. Everywhere I go.
Sing it, Mel.
Look at the banks, they're in control. And the media, they stole
those greedy pricks.
Got to go.
And as a special bonus, for the first time ever, a collab with Hitler.
Those Jews pretend they had a Holocaust.
Most in Deutschland kommen und muss sagen, den Frieden wollen wir.
Get it now before we all get canceled.
Let me get a Z Kyle. You heard a Yeezy? Call me Adolf Hitler, fam. Hitler.
A Christmas Carol.
Bah. Humbug.
Our story begins with the stuttering Scrooge, a bitter man who blames society for the fact that he talks like one of Jerry's kids walks.
I'm bitter, and I blame society.
He was so disillusioned.
You all suck.
A bitter old man. Everyone scorned the stuttering bastard.
Hey, mister, can I buy some candy?
Well, young man, we have some sugar daddies. Why do you... laugh?
Because you're a stuttering bastard! You're a stuttering bastard.
Yes, the poor old fool only felt sorry for himself.
I feel sorry for myself. No girls want me at this disco party.
Oh, hi. What's your name?
My name is Scrooge.
Oh, great. I'm Sally.
I can't believe you're talking to me.
I don't mind talking to you as long as they turn up the music in here so I don't have to hear you stammer, you stuttering bastard.
Oh. Why? Why? Why do you call me a stuttering bastard?
Because you are. Boy, are you thick. But then, in the midst of Scrooge's depression about his handicap, he was visited by the ghost of speech impediment past.
Who's that?
It's me, the ghost of speech impediment past. The girl with Tourette's. I clear my throat uncontrollably.
Is there anything else you'd do uncontrollably? Hey, you're a ghost. Are you Casper with a cough?
Hey, you stammer. Are you Porky Pig?
Why are you... you here?
I want to make you see the good things in life.
Are you going to show me your breasts?
No, but just because you stutter doesn't mean you should give up on life.
You gotta be kidding. What? Do you have a... hair in your throat? Put a lid on it.
Ah, the bitter Scrooge was indeed hopeless.
I told you... You're my life sucks.
His only hope was the ghost of speech impediment future.
Who are you?
I'm the ghost of speech impediment future.
What?
I say I'm the ghost of speech impediment future.
What?
He said he's the ghost of speech impediment future! I swear I'm ready to pull your lips over your head like a Ubangi washerwoman. Stop farting around. We have things to do.
You should be happy. I'm happy for the sun in the sky. I'm happy for the air. I'm the food I eat. My health, my family, my friends, my faith in God.
Could you... Do we repeat that last part?
Happy for the sun, the head, the food, the health.
For what?
Not again.
Health, friends, faith.
What is that?
Scrooge finally realized that there actually was someone more pathetic than himself. They sang into the night.
Someone sang in my yard. Someone sang in my lawn.
Kumbaya.
Someone sang in my lawn.
Kumbaya.
Oh, Lord, kumbaya.
Kumbaya.
Well, there it is. A story of horrible despair. Not theirs, mine. You see, Scrooge felt better because the Tourette's girl whooped like a crane and the elephant boy whined like a squeaky water pump. Me, I couldn't take the singing, so I killed myself!
That's our Christmas story.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
But that's all, folks.
Yes.
Oh, I'm crying. That was such a beautiful story.
This is Triumph, the insult comic dog, with an important Christmas reminder. As it gets colder, always remember to bring your pet inside the house. I'm sure wherever my balls are right now, they are freezing. Miss you, testies. Merry Christmas.
Hey now.